Well, the beloved WinterFest is already in the works in downtown El Paso. The celebration will kick off next Saturday. And best of all, KTSM 9 News is your home for the holidays. You can catch all the action and celebration right here on KTSM 9 News. And we will be covering the parade. You can tune in this Saturday, the 19th, starting at 5:30 p.m. for WinterFest's opening day. And Monica, the word WinterFest, it seems like our weather is going to be really cold.
Perfect for WinterFest. Right?
Yeah. So it